Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to share with you a makeup brush holder, but that's actually not a makeup brush holder, and I kind of feel like this is a really cool, interesting product slash story, so I'm gonna share it today. So I think I've mentioned this before in some of my older videos, because I just thought this was such an ingenious way to use this specific product, and I've seen it on Pinterest. I didn't know what it was called, and when I kind of figured it out, I just fell in love with it, and hence me making this video. So anyway, this is my brush. These are my brushes. Welcome. Say hello. I'm just kidding. And this is my makeup brush holder, but actually what this really is a mint julep cup. So mint julep is an alcoholic drink that I believe is, I don't know if it's originated in the south of the US or it's popular there. I believe Kentucky Derby is, like, that's a really popular drink there, but that's beside the point. That specific drink, and I've never had it, I don't know if you have, but that's usually served in a cup like this. This is the cup. Let me take my brushes out really quickly. All right, so this is what that cup looks like. But doesn't it look like just the most beautiful, like, pen holder, brush holder, or even like a vase? I mean, it's just beautiful for that. It's usually, this is the shape that is like traditional for that kind of a cup, but it does come in different colors or like metals. Like there's copper, gold, silver. Obviously it's not real silver, but I think it's stainless steel. But what I love this for is makeup brushes. It is perfect. You can wash it because it's you know, meant to hold liquids. It's not really that pretty inside, but like it's completely washable, dryable. It doesn't really show fingerprints too much, although I like to hold it by the base or the top so that the fingerprints aren't like transferred on it so easily. And it just makes like the absolute perfect, let me see if I can pop my brushes in there, perfect brush holder. It looks so cute. It matches the brushes a lot of times because the brushes have kind of a similar metal bit here, whatever that's called. And I just think, I mean, how cool is this cup? It's actually a mint julep cup, but really it makes the perfect like cup holder, pen holder, anything you can think of putting in here, brushes. I mean, I love it. I think it's so charming, so cute. And if you ever want to make a mint julep, you can just take your brushes out, give it a good wash, and you've got a mint julep cup, which I've never had it, but I guess it sounds pretty simple to make and, you know, delicious. But I particularly love the cup that it's used to put the drink in. It's just gorgeous. And I think you might have seen something like this on Pinterest for like put flowers in or, you know, brushes. And I always wonder, like, how do I find this cup? Like, this is such a charming cup. So anyway, this is totally weird and random, but I love this cup and I think it's just such a unique story. I don't know how I found it or how I thought of it. I just fell in love with it. And I did try other like cups for brush holders. I used to at one point have like this huge multi-section, not ceramic, acrylic brush holder with like a million brushes. But then you know what happens if you have a million brushes out? You never wash them because it takes forever to wash all those brushes. So I downsized how many brushes I use on a weekly basis to this. This might not be downsized to you, but it's downsized to me. So this is how many brushes I use. And I'm sorry they are used, so they're not like, you know, freshly washed, because I did use them just now to get ready. But I wanted to show you guys this cup because it's like my favorite little thing here that I just have been using for a long time. Well, I don't know, a year, I guess that's a long time. But yeah, so if you're looking for a really great makeup brush holder, mint julep cup is a great one to look into. And I'm curious to know if you guys have ever tried mint julep as a drink, or if you have this cup and are using it for something because you saw it on Pinterest and you're like, I know what that is and I know how I can use it in my life. Or something I wanted to ask you when I was thinking about making this video is, do you use something that is meant for something else but you use it for something else, like a mint julep cup that's actually a great makeup brush holder. Do you have something like that you thought like works perfectly for something else? Because I've had a couple of items like that in my life and I always just think it's the coolest thing. So I would love to know your thoughts in the comment section below. Anyway, on that note, I'm gonna end this video. This was a quick random one I wanted to make, but I love it. I think it's kind of cool. So here I go sharing it. Because why not? Anyway, hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, your week, your weekend, whenever you're watching this. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye.